สวัสดีค่ะ Hello everyone I'm Oath Thai in the United States Today we have a problem the same problem we don't have refrigerator yet I would like to talk a little bit because I was upset my husband was very very upset and after I finished talking I will show you and I went out this morning shopping for the ingredient to make pizza tonight we don't have refrigerator yet and end up like I had to cancel and I did cancel the order online and I already called my husband everything that I have done and talk on the phone with people who involved and then we will go to the store and order again but I don't know yet which store my husband would like to order this time it started from early this month our refrigerator was broken and then he ordered from low and I think we ordered on the 6th June and we got the first refrigerator on the 10th only one night refrigerator didn't work well so we tried to call and ask for pick up return and first time nobody can talk to us when they're gonna send people to pick up we decided on Saturday we went to Lowe's the guy came on Monday to take the refrigerator back funny was the guy set up a new refrigerator for me but I told no we don't want it we want it returned and then get refund then they took everything back my husband ordered new one from Depot Home Depot online it's supposed to delivery on 16th on the 16th last Thursday nobody show up on Friday I got a call from Home Depot that they reschedule on 23rd it was yesterday nobody show up my husband came home at night I told him everything and then he called I don't know how many telephone number that he called that he found on the website and then he was very upset then I called the number that called me on the home phone the person who I talked to told me nobody on delivery department now because everybody gone I need to call again in the morning today I called them after my husband left to work at 7 I talk about 1.5 hours total at first I call the number that on our phone that is Home Depot in our area the lady who talked to me was very nice she tried to help she called to what department I'm not sure about 30 minutes and then she came back to me that she can't get any information she can't tell anything she suggests me to call 1-800 something number on the website that we did order then I call that and it took really long time waiting on the line okay finally I got one person I talked to her she was very very nice she tried to help she contact she call I don't know what department I was waiting and then I think we almost finished and solved the problem but I lost her I lost her and then I called back again and took about a while until I talked to somebody because the phone keep on hold and then he can the second person the third the second person that the third person I talked in a day today and then he said you need to call to the Home Depot the store that in your area and then he gave me the number I told him this is the same number I called this morning and the person who I talk to cannot give me anything, and then she told me to call you, and now you told me to call back. What should I do? And then he told me to wait, to on hold again, and I wait. Okay. When he come back, he said everything. He apologized. Sorry, this happened to me. Then he said, I think you should cancel the order. Then I said, okay, I cancel the order. He did cancel everything. And I said, okay, we're going to go to the store tomorrow and order a new one. And then he asked me, do you want me to help with you anything? I said, nope. It is not fun at all. Especially in summer like this, we don't have refrigerator, and I need to go out and get ice. Okay, after that, let's see what I did today, and also go out shopping and get the ice. Thank you for listening and watching. Have a good day. Bye.
You too.